A local plane and airport enthusiast taking nearly a year to build a replica of the Denver International Airport all set up in his childhood bedroom. And now his passion for planes could be taking him to bigger heights. Channel 2's Courtney Fromm brings us the story tonight, new at 7.
When you step into Preston Waller's bedroom.
Whenever I see an airplane, I always make sure to look up and go straight to my app and see what it is. My parents always think it's weird, but it is what it is, so.
There's just enough space for his bed, his computer, and his lifelong passion.
I was like 4 years old going to California. As soon as we took off, I was like, yeah, this is something I want to do.
Clearly, as a kid, he couldn't fly a plane, but he found a way to have his hobby at home.
Okay, now it's going to take up my whole room. I'm going to buy 300 more of these. So now I'm in credit card debt. Just kidding.
All joking aside, he realized...
I think that's why I have all this, because I'm an only child.
These planes, they needed their hubs.
I have four different airports. I have one under this bed, one over there, one over here, and one over here.
His largest build to date, Denver International Airport, the place he first found his admiration for aviation.
And Concourse B is all United.
So all of the terminals, they're 3D printed, while Preston fine-tunes the rest of the details.
And then this is MDF board that I all hand-painted. All these lines are with a ruler and a paint pen.
And he shares the whole thing on YouTube under the name MileHigh Aviation.
And then this one here.
It took him 1 year to build his bedside DIA in comparison to the ever-busy DIA, which took over 5 years, a place Preston hopes one day will be the takeoff to his career.
I have flight school after this, actually.
Right now, he's working towards 1,000 hours in flight school, all while attending class to get an aviation degree at Metropolitan State University of Denver.
And eventually become a United pilot, I'm hoping.
And there's no doubt at all just how checked in he is to aviation.
This is an A340 for Lufthansa. If I took 400 of these and lined them up, you'd have the real airplane.
His dreams of becoming pilot Preston Waller will soar.
And I don't see myself doing anything else, so I don't want to sit at a desk. I want my office to be like a huge open sky.
Courtney Fromm, 2 Prime News.